In San Jose, California, we visited the Winchester Mystery House. It was the home of Sarah Winchester, heiress to the Winchester rifle fortune, from 1884 until her death in 1922. Mrs. Winchester was convinced by an occultist that the lives of her husband and daughter had been taken by the spirits of those killed by the gun that won the West, and that she too would share their fate unless she would begin building a mansion for the spirits on which work would never stop nor be completed. The textured wallpaper of the Winchester Mystery House is called Lincrusta. It was invented in England in 1877 by Frederick Walton, the man who invented linoleum. So much additional stock, extra stock of the textured wallpaper remains that they were able to use it for restoration of the home. The San Francisco earthquake of 1906 caused plenty of damage to the Winchester Mystery House. Thank you. Len, here comes your tiffin.
Nope, just a party van.
Route 1 continues. It's the Pacific Coast Highway. We just went over the Golden Gate Bridge. Oddly enough, it's still foggy at 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Road Trek is handled like a Porsche on these curves. What do you think, Jim?
Good times.
Jim.
Well, hello and greetings from the Pacific Coast Highway. We'll see you down the road.
We're at the Olema, California campground tonight, and we've got beautiful bathrooms with showers right there in that building. We just came off of Route 1 on the Pacific Coast Highway, about another 20 miles after the end of Route 1, and we got to the Olema campground. Laundry on site, and on the back of that bathroom, there is slop sinks for doing the dishes, which we really appreciate. Jim just cooked a beautiful meal tonight, so there's a place to do the dishes. See you down the road.